Woman is in the hospital tonight after she was shot in the Beechmont neighborhood. Around 8:30 this evening, officers responded to a call of a shooting on West Woodlawn Avenue. The woman was taken to University Hospital. Her injuries are not believed to be serious. No arrests yet.